Hi guys, Grayson and Ritual are playing Tomb Raider. This is our 8th episode, and we're going to keep on going. So last time we made it to... time we made it to another camp, and we were in this cave. There was an ascension ritual thing.
Ritual.
And now we just blew out a wall with a shotgun, and we're here now.
Yeah.
Perilously.
But there are some massive, like, Japanese samurai bastards with huge clubs wandering around.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Which I'm a little bit worried about.
I wouldn't be so worried about that. But then again, I'm not the one playing. So, you know, slash carry.
Yep.
Yeah. Well, you're not going to have any fun with the animations here, though.
No, not right now.
A little bit precarious.
Yep.
Nice work.
Thanks. I got this.
Oh, what?
Come on.
No way did you make that much noise. Shit. Sweet.
Oh, come off it. Right, I think I like that there first.
Oh shit! How many of these guys are there?
Too many.
What
the fuck? Oh. Jesus.
Well, that's embarrassing.
Yeah, it is. Let's try that one again.
Yeah, do it. If you can do it more quietly this time.
I didn't even do anything. I like literally dropped down.
Oh. I guess that has to happen then.
Alright, I'm gonna take this guy out first.
Which guy?
This guy.
Okay. Yeah, because you were a bit busy trying to stay away from him. And then that guy just plugged up.
What does it take to kill this guy?
More than you got.
Apparently so. Is that everyone?
I think so. That was four dudes. It felt like more last time.
We'll take it as being everyone for now. See what happens. She's still kind of sneaking around.
Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. She's no ninja, though.
Not yet. She's building up to it, though.
You think?
Yep. I think the next game she's going to be wearing all black and using, like, proper ninja. Oh.
Proper ninja stuff?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I don't know. I'm guessing.
Like they'd let you in on any kind of industry secrets.
Indeed. They are pretty sweet, though.
It would be pretty sweet. Do you know what's a tough series of games?
What?
Ninja Gaiden.
Don't think I've ever played them.
Oh my Christ. So difficult. Like, I know I'm bad at video games at the best of times, but they are just kicking it up a notch. Like.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Really open that one as well. Because why not?
Why not?
Is that everything done? No, that's pretty new.
Alright. Cops it, come on.
There's a fair few momentum puzzles in this game.
There is, yeah. I'm wondering if you can do something else.
At least I have 9, only have 1. break that.
Break that?
Yeah. I'm not quite sure how, though. But...
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Set it on fire?
Maybe blow the thing into it.
Ah.
I see. Yeah, we'll go with that.
Nice. Easy mode engaged.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, shit.
He's got fucking armor on.
He does. He does. Didn't really matter though, did it?
You think?
I'm glad she's finally made that realization. It's pretty windy.
It is, yeah.
I guess now that's gonna swing up and break that last beam.
Yep. Whoa. Now she can go down through the floor.
That's a long tumble. Oh, I thought she was impaled again.
Yeah, she was not great at this whole standing on her feet like, is she?
Oh, what?
Oh,
oh shit!
I do not want to
run.
Shit! That's it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Parkour!
Oh shit. Come on! What?
Yeah. Scripted?
Yeah.
Okay. I hope she makes this.
She got it. Whoa.
Oh.
Come on, grab something. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh. That one massive spike.
Yeah, it looked like it. I did not want to be playing with that.
I'm glad you avoided that.
I just don't feel I deserve all this.
Well, you're the one that didn't leave the pilot to die when Roth specifically told you that sacrifices have to be made.
That's true, but I didn't have a choice.
Why?
There was no choice.
Lara's going to do this. Fair enough. Yeah, okay. Looks like she's got a bit of a wound there on her leg.
Sam, well, look at her, she's well cut up.
Oh, God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace.
Oh, wait to be specific. On a Japanese island.
Yep.
Laura.
Why?
She's fucking terrified.
That's like...
Sam?
One up.
Yeah.
A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Cleansing the soul through fire.
Rough. That's the evil dad.
Yeah, it is.
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go into
it. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, it was. It was to be expected.
Yeah, why?
We got a camp.
Sweet.
Cool. Let's chill out.
So, chillin' grillin'.
Skill point, though.
Excellent. What are we gonna go for?
I need to put one more in somewhere so I can unlock the next two. And I can't put it in either of the cool things.
Let's put it into one of the shitty things then.
They're the remnants of some lost civilization.
That'll do. More ammunition.
Okay, cool. Hardened skill tier unlocked.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh.
She can now use her climbing axe in combat.
Cool. Well, that's all for this week then.
Yeah. Nice job.
Thanks. You too.
Thanks. So, and thank you guys for watching again.
Yeah. See you next time.
Later, guys.